Here it is, Ron Reagan. It's the PolitiFact lie of the year. It's the Democratic claim that Republicans voted to end Medicare. It appeared in a humorous ad by the Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee this year. Here's what it looked like.
Did someone call the fire department? Because it's about to get hot in here.
The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.
Ron Reagan, that's the lie of the year. According to a Pulitzer Prize winning website, PolitiFact, the blogosphere is on fire as a result of it today.
Indeed, I noticed that as soon as I got up this morning, and as well they should be. Now, we can argue about this sort of thing, that the idea that the Republicans didn't actually vote to end Medicare tomorrow and call it a whole different program, but clearly what the Ryan plan proposed was to phase out Medicare and turn it into a voucher program over 10, 20, maybe even 30 years. So while the Democrats might be exaggerating a little bit there for effect, essentially they're correct.
And I should point out that PolitiFact wraps themselves in part in factcheck.org from the Annenberg Public Policy Center. Quote, Medicare would remain an entitlement program, but would also be more costly to the future beneficiaries. It would not end.
Mm-hmm. Well, it might not end, but again, everybody knows that the Republicans, or a certain hard core of Republicans, don't like Medicare and want to undermine it. They want to privatize the program. They want to turn it in just like they want to privatize Social Security, make it a boondoggle for Wall Street. They want to shovel more money to the private insurance industry, and that's what the aim of the Ryan plan was. So when Democrats say they're voting to end Medicare, in effect, they're correct.
Ron Reagan, thank you as always for your time. We appreciate you being on Hardball.
Thanks, Michael.